Today, we're making guinea pig soup, so stick two guinea pigs in a pot, throw a carrot in to keep them quiet, then add about 2 cups of water for the guinea pigs to cook in. Enjoy!